Welcome back to Rip Kings, guys. This is Matt. We are through two cases of our five-case eBay player break. We are coming back at you with case number three. Let's get these babies out of here. Well, we'll get this party started here in just a minute. Well, I guess we'll continue the party here in just a minute. Let's do this. Good luck, everybody, on the restart. On to case three. I used to PC them. I'm not doing anything with them anymore. I don't know. I've lost interest, truthfully. Lost interest. All right, it's go time. His prices are down so far. Oh my God. Sold a base gem auto of his chrome auto the other day for $25. Brutal. Yeah, about if you took the little in between breaks out and whatnot, it'd be about half an hour per. I mean, this stuff goes twice as fast as draft. Draft them at like 45 to 50, depending on what it is. Jumbos go faster because you can fly through the paper. The hobby goes a lot slower. Tops makes the packs on these very easy to open as well, so thank you, Tops. Appreciate it. Let's get rolling, eh? Here we go. Auto off the bat, Ronnie Williams. Base. Austin Casino base auto. Woo woo, Ronnie Williams. Woo woo, purple Grant Holmes. Purple Josh Colmenter. I see some orange. Please have some ink on you. It's a first card. To the Isel Soto spot, 18 out of 25. Orange refractor autograph. Boom! There we go. Hit some nice color early. All Nice hit by Andrew H. Ronnie Williams, the next Mike Trout, huh? Unfortunately, I don't think there is a next Mike Trout. We got some blue waves coming. Michael Conforto, Luis Isla, Chan Cisco, Luis Ortiz, and we got a gold, Cody Reed, gold refractor. I was going to say, there's no way that we're going to hit a gold and orange auto in the same box, right? And Giovanni Urshela, base. That's number two for Urshela. Purple, Yordano Ventura. Not a bad start there. We're getting hotter and hotter and hotter each and every year. Yeah, Paul, I was talking about Starlin Castro. Jock Peterson stuff still sells five times higher than Starlin Castro. His price, Jock Peterson's prices are still high. Considering the guy's betting 200, I'm shocked at how high they're still selling. Alright, we are on to boxes 3 and 4 in case number 3. Let it burn, wanna let it burn, wanna let it burn, wanna let it burn. What do I do with all these Nick Gordon cards that tell you that you can look for follow Bowman cards on Twitter? I mean, by the time we're done, there's going to be 120 of those stupid things. Go time. Tapia insert. Stupid Gordon. Sano insert. Refractor auto. There's Zach Reininger. $4.99. Blue Scott Kazmir. Base auto Spencer Kiboom. Kiboom! Where do these names come from? Green, Tyler Danish? I don't get it. I don't even want to read some of these out loud. They're so weird and outrageous. And Taiwan Walker insert. That's it. Box three, nada. Nothing to write home about there, that's for sure. Auto, Nick Pivetta. Is he the guy that went over in the Papelbon trade, Nick Pivetta? I feel like he is for some reason. Refractor, Angel Pagan. Our third Angel Pagan parallel. not getting on your cards, promise. On went the old shoulder. Green coming. Oh, not Otto. Steven Strasburg. Thank you. A refractor, Wilmer Difo. We got another green coming. Come on, be some nice big ink. Austin Casino, green refractor, autograph at a 99. Casino is now doubled up. Angel Pagan is absolutely on fire. No doubt about it. Dude, straight rolling. This, we will be officially halfway through our five cases. My fingers are slowing down on the pack opening. They're trying. They're not following my mental instructions. Come on, see some more red or super, Tom. God, I want to hit you guys a super so bad. Autograph, Grayson Griner, base auto. Blue, Kendall Graveman, rookie. Oops, Mr. Abreu Dyka. Orange Ways, Nolan Sanburn, Bradley Zimmer, Derek Hill, Tyrell Jenkins. Where are you, Super? I'm looking for you. Refractor Joe Panic. Blue Spencer Keboom. Autograph Pedro Severino. No more Carbonell. Nope. Nada. Green. Ah, San Francisco. Thought we were going to have some ink on that one. Jeff Samardzija. Interesting. We haven't hit an auto yet. I see a die cut. Maybe our die cut's an auto. Ooh, we have an orange in here? Come on. Come on. Oh, they can't both be an auto. Justin Steele base auto. Series next out of 25, Christian Yelich. There is a die cut autograph, Dominic Smith. Bought the Bowman Scouts update spot. Those are not numbered. And orange, Kevin Plawecki, rookie, 5 out of 25. Going to the rookie color spot. That's interesting. A numbered insert and an insert auto in that box. I need to get you a big Bryant or Correa, Mike. I like your purchase on that spot. I think that's a good spot to get. But of course, there are. Is this a five case or yes? We were on case three. But there are so many less rookies and everything else. You know, there's only like 20-something rookies. You know, there's, what, 175 vets, and I don't know how many prospects, 100 prospects. So they only make up, what, 10% of the set. No Archie Bradley autos yet. We've had a decent amount of double ups, which has kept us from spreading the wealth a little bit. Mr. Base Pauly, how come nobody's chatting with you in that Ustream room? What's up with that? No love, man. Hunter Pence Purple. Auto, Aisel Soto. Go along with his orange autograph. Baez rookie refractor. Going to the rookie slot. Blue, there's a nice one. Blue Willie, 79 out of 150. Nice hit there. Boom! Refractor Ian Clarkin. Carlos Rodon Green, rookie refractor. There we go, Mike. Piling them up now. Auto, Casey Gillespie. Auto Dixon Machado. Base. Blue, Jonas Cespedes. Refractor, Bobby Bradley. Nice one there. Rookie refractor, Anthony Renato. Man, we're on a rookie parallel spree now. 42 rookies? Oh, it's more than I thought. All right, box 9 and 10, case 3. Where you go when a master fan? Uh oh, singing. That's not good. I'm not even really drinking. I don't know what's going on. Karaoke night in the Rip King's room. Better not. Everybody will leave in short order. I like Brent Honeywell. He's a good prospect. I bought up a bunch of his non-auto color from previous releases. Should have known better to get rid of it before this stuff came out. All right, go time. Auto Carson Smith, base. Refractor Daniel Murphy. Autograph Cody Reed, number 2. Now we got to hope for some big color or something in here, because we are already 2 autos out, and we're about a third of the way through the box. And we get lucky here. Purple, Jason Grilli. Purple, Alex Blandino. One vet, one prospect. That's it. Yucko for a box right there. That was Yucko box. Auto John Muscat. Nada. Refractor auto. Victor Arano. 2 parallel autos of his so far. Purple Derek Hill, prospects. Purple, Miguel Castro, rookie. Not a real strong two boxes there. Let's just be honest about it. Not a real strong two boxes. See if we can come up with something big in the last two. All sit in the last two. We had a couple nice cards in this case, didn't we? I know we hit the blue Willie. We hit the orange Soto. We're running light on some of the big guys. No Gong yet, no Bryant yet, no Phillips yet, one Bradley base, no Conforto yet. That's the one I'm really surprised by. I'm shocked we haven't seen any Conforto yet. It seems like he hasn't been that tough to pull. Maybe we're sitting on the super, and that's why. It's just making us wait. We got red, y'all. Right on top where we've been seeing lots of autos. We have red. Yes, sir. Come on. Come on. Big red. Let's go. We'll do that one second. We'll save that one. I want it to be a Yahtzee, dang it. How about a big boom and a Yahtzee mixed together? We'll do that one second. Here we go. Auto right off the top, Antonio Cintazella. Come on, big red. Purple, Edison Volquez. Blue, Chris Tillman. Our third Chris Tillman parallel. Not quite sure why, but we got a lot of them. Him and Angel Pagan just everywhere. Nope, thought that might be it. Refractor? Nope. Max Pentecost refractor. We got purple. Come on. Be some ink right there. Looks like it is. Purple! Justin Steele. Very nice. Refractor Chris Carter. Oh boy. My heart's got a little race going right now. Oh, really? Base auto right on the top, which might just steal our thunder, Brett Phillips. Well, maybe not. Let's find out. Red refractor rookie! 5 out of 5 going to the rookie parallel spot. Yahtzee. Boom. 5 out of 5 going out to Mike B. Nice card. I'm a big Eduardo fan. I think he is a stud. Refractor auto, Austin Dean. Refractor Avi Garcia. Refractor Braden Shipley. All right, that's case three. All right, guys, let me clear it off here. That's me. I love it. Brett Phillips is good. I'm happy for Mike, but I gotta tell you, I was really hoping we were gonna see a red auto there. All right, on to number four. Let's get hot. Come on. Get hot, stay hot. Let's go. Get hot, stay hot. Get hot, stay hot. Let's start with color and keep color through this whole case. Reds, oranges, supers. I wouldn't be mad if we did the whole red, orange, gold auto case again. That was pretty freaking awesome. Surprised we haven't seen any plates. I mean, plates are about as plentiful as red refractors, practically, right? Every card has four plates. How about a Bowman Black? That's a good idea. That'd be nice to pull a nice Bowman Black auto for you there, Mike. How's the Bowman Black checklist look this year? The plates were, Mike? No. Hey, well, I mean, I opened some for myself, and I didn't get one for Jumbo, I'll tell you that. Maybe that's where all the plates are. Maybe they're all in Jumbo. That's would make some sense. All right, here we go. Is the hand that holds you down. Auto, Malik Smith. There wasn't much going on in that first stack, was there? Practically nothing going on there. Blue, Manuel Margot. All right, do not have an auto in this next pack of cards, please. Shit! Excuse me. Orange on the back. That's what we were going to get there, but we did not. Carell Prime base. Dang it. Orange. Jonas Cespedes. 2 out of 25. Dang it. Thought we were going to get there. That's happened to us twice now. I should probably know by now. Ooh, there's a gold coming. Oh, we have a redemption. Let's do our redemption last. Gold, Giovanni Gallardo. Refractor, Brett Gardner. Auto, Miguel Castro base. Anybody else having audio problems and breakers? Die cut Forest Wall out of 99. Green Eric Jagielo. Prospect color spot. Alright, redemption. Chrome rookie autograph green. Uh-oh. Come on, Cubby Blue! Yes, sir! Boom! There we go! There you go, Ryan H. There we go. I was rooting for you, man. We needed that. I didn't want you to go away without a freaking Bryant, man. And we'll get you one out of 99. How about that? That works. Thank you for not being James McCann. I apologize to the James McCann owner for me saying that. That's awesome. Woo! I gotta tell you, I felt the pressure on that one. I felt the pressure on that one. I really did. You know, when you guys buy big spots of big players like that, I feel the pressure to try to make it happen for you. Which I realize I have nothing to do with it, but from time to time I try to think that my luck wears off. Rip Queen always tells me that I'm the luckiest person she knows. My wife tells me that I got a horseshoe stuck up my butt. I personally don't agree with either of them, but I'll go with it. Does Bryant have base autos in this? Has anybody seen a Bryant base auto? Because I've seen, I want to say, 5 Bryants now, and every single one has been colored. I've seen 5 Bryants. Every one's been green or blue. I haven't seen anything else. I'm not saying they're not out there, but that's all I've seen. Mm-hmm. And maybe that's just our... Oh, they're our base. Mm-hmm. Never mind. My the text magic just came through and agreed with you there, bad dog, that there are Bryant base autos. All right, so you're saying we've just been crazy lucky, and the ones we've been pulling have all been blues and greens. I like that. It's even better. It's even better that we got a straight, sick run of cases that has colored Bryants in it. I think in our cases, between personal breaks and Rip King's breaks today, we've pulled 4 or 5 colored Bryants. Chance Sisko, Luis Ortiz, Raul Mondesi, Steven Piscotty. Auto, Brett Graves. Base, purple, Giancarlo Stanton. Man, love that. Love, love, love. Auto, Archimedes Gamboa. Refractor, Eddie Rosario for the rookie spot. Nick Wells, refractor. And that'll do it there. I see some color popping here. Come on. Gold or orange coming our way. Come on, the ink. Autograph, Mike Yastrzemski. Orange refractor, Yan Lopez, 8 out of 25. This dude was like a $7 or $8 million international signee. Nice card there. Refractor D. Gordon. Purple, Corey Seager. Good time to be pulling him. Purple Marlin Byrd. Oh, but don't bowl me over. All right, on to 5 and 6. Get hot, stay hot, let's go. We got an orange Lopez and a green Bryant. We're only 4 boxes into this case. That is a heck of a start. Let's see if we can keep it going here. I don't know where Conforto is. I am absolutely shocked that we have not seen a Conforto yet. We had two Ronnie Williams, no Conforto. I'm very surprised. Hang tight. Got to return a family text here real fast. Here we go. Sorry about the quick delay or small delay or short delay or whatever type of delay. Autograph Cody Bellinger. Bellinger's having a great break. Two base and an orange. Bryant insert. We got a blue. Yadi Molina. We got a purple behind it. Ink. Nope. Parker Bridwell. Looks like a refractor auto. Man, Willie. Stay hot, Willie. Willie's got a refractor and a purple now. 30 out of 499 for Slick Willie. Purple, Matt Kemp. Amir Garrett, base auto. Refractor, Kendall Graveman, rookie. Refractor auto, Gleyber Torres. Nice card there. 103 out of 499. Refractor Monty Harrison. Green, Josh Donaldson. Looking like your AL MVP. All right, halfway through case four. Dig deep for some honey, honey, well. What do we got so far for Honeywell? Just one base? Or was it a refractor? I don't remember what it was. I know we hit one. Well, I shouldn't say that. I think we hit one. It's all running together. I shouldn't say that. I think it was a bay. I thought we had one and it was a base. But again, we're I don't know how many autos deep now. What, 80 plus autos deep? It has been a long time. You're right. I feel like the guys I'm hitting more, you know, multiples of are the ones I'm remembering really well. We haven't seen our Super Fractor yet. Where are you, Mr. Super Fractor? This is too funny. You'll see what I mean in a second. KC Soltis base auto. I think that's number two. Giovanni Gallardo, blue. I think we had an orange of him. Orange or gold. Refractor Prince Fielder. This is what I was saying was funny. What are the odds that we hit two of the same guy? Bowman Scout update Dominic Smith. Nice card. First of all, the odds of hitting those are slim. And then the odds of hitting two of the same player in five cases seems like a minor miracle. Ahmed Rosario Green. Oops. There he is, Mr. Conforto. Thank you for making an appearance. Boom! Needed one of those. Refractor Santiago Casilla. Green, Dustin Ackley. Refractor Luke Jackson. Yarlin Garcia, that is number three. Two base and a refractor, I believe. He made an appearance finally. I'd love to try to match Tom's gold that he pulled earlier today for the Conforto owner. I'm sure that would make their day. All right, boxes 9 and 10, case 4. Any good pass throws hits? I mean, we had a Brett Phillips auto. Not really, other than that, I suppose. For those who enjoy breaks like this, guys, we are running a random jumbo case, I believe. Yes. A random jumbo case in the same exact format as this break was. Same exact format. So there'll be 103 spots. You buy in, you'll get a random spot. Obviously, it's just one case, but it is jumbo. So the buy-in price point will be pretty cheap for a chance of pulling a big spot. If you guys are interested in that, check it out at ripkings.com. The only Correa in this is an insert autograph. Correa did not sign a rookie autograph in this. I know there is speculation that he might have one, but he does not. Refractor, Chris Tillman, fourth Tillman parallel. Are you ricking me? Zach Reininger base, auto. Yeah, that deal was just way too late. I mean, if he was going to be a rookie autograph, uh-oh. Orangelicious. Nice prospect orange there. Bradley Zimmer out of 25. Purple, Francisco Rodriguez. Refractor auto, Darnell Sweeney. Yeah, it sucks about the Correa. But, you know, they signed that deal with him so late. I mean, think about it. If they're going to put his rookie autograph in there, they want everybody to know so far in advance so they buy more product. You know, it would make no sense to put him in last second after they've already done all their pre-orders. Sergio Alcantara, even though it would have just been nice for the consumer that they would do that. Gerrit Cole refractor. But, man, they don't do things to be nice to the consumer. Auto, Wilmer Difo base. Lindor is in this. Yes, he is. That's correct. He has rookie autographs in this. Purple, Odubel Herrera for their rookie spot. Purple, Amoris Minier to go along with his red. And that is it for 9 and 10. Ambience and vanity. Mike, you've called something big almost every time we've hit something big. I feel like you got the crystal ball. You got the crystal ball and I got the magic potion or the magic dust over here. You say it and I make it happen. Got so far in this case, we got a Conforto, we have an orange, you're just too logical, Mike. So I do that same thing on my own personal cases. You know, you haven't pulled anything and you got two boxes left. I'm always thinking to myself, well, there has to be a big time hit sitting in here. Unfortunately, a lot of times it's just not the case. Sometimes it is. All right, we got some waves. Nemo, Hoffman, Carbonell, and Muscat. Purple. Autograph, Darnell Sweeney. Darnell Sweeney spots picked up. I think there are three autos now. Blue, Dalton Pompey, rookie blue. Yoan Lopez, base auto. Spencer Turnbull refractor. Well, it wasn't that one. We got a gold, but it's right behind an auto. Spencer Turnbull. Can we get lucky? Nope, but we're going to keep hitting gold. We're going to keep hitting color rookies for Mike B. Blake Swihart gold. 24 out of 50. Blue auto. Austin Dean! That guy's been a stalker of mine all day. Orange Waves, Quint Frazier, Kyler Glasnow, Michael Conforto, and Luis Isla. That's a nice pack right there. Refractor Hyunjin Ryu. Refractor Jacob Gatewood. And that'll do it for case 4. All right, guys, I'm going to clean up, and I'm going to save this video as well.